Welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, well, we got through 3 missions and it's time to get through more and start the actual Advance Wars 1 campaign. It's war! Let's roll!
Nil. Good luck.
All right. Oh, I missed this jam. But let's move on to Andy. Mechanical boy wonder with a girl around set. What's the fault? He's a fierce subject of his political friends. And yeah, he has no advantages and no disadvantages, which is why he sucks. His hyper repair isn't even that good. It restores 2 HP, which you think would be great. Problem is, it's not. What's worse is that the sequel, Advance Wars 2, gives him a SEO power, which makes him much better. Don't think that even those hit. So I think I should be able to just blast him away. Yep, I can blast him away. Now we'll just put these up here. Leave you here, supply, and the rest will go up here. Yeah. Let's move you up. Pincer attack time. I don't know why they moved that closer. Okay. Just no. Yeah, might as well just blast your way. Give us some free movement. Wait for them to come down. Supply. Okay. than I remember, apparently. Blast him away. Oh, I might have put myself in range. Okay, any of them. Okay, now let's move back.
Now I'll ship.
Oh, I could press A.
Blizzard.
Okay, pulling you back. Right, my seal power is full, so instead, we're just going to nuke these guys instead. And then use the seal power, because we can't reach anyone else, so.
I'm all revved up!
I'm all revved up, but no place to go! Don't tell me that's not the item jingle from Mario. Mario Kart. Olaf's seal power fades. That's fine. Really, you're still going? You're crazy, Olaf. Boom. Hate this. But I have to do this to build, make progress. fine. Oh, you went straight for the inventory instead. Oof. That's not good. Boom. Pull that. No, wait. And then turn there. Because I'm not... Boom! Crippled! Crippled again! So, let's just capture. Problem is that I believe. Actually, I can test it. If the rockets fire, yep, I'm in range. That's in range. So I'm fine losing a few. Oh, right, you were strong enough to do it. Now that's... Okay, blast them away. Send you down there. Okay, move you there. Yes.
Blizzard.
You can have your fury of nature. You still reached me? Jeez. That snow actually did. Oh. That was a bit of a foolish move, Ola. Oh, Ola's not gonna like that. Where's the button that can tell me? Wait, there's seriously not a button? Oh, really? They got rid of the one thing that was really useful in the original. Okay, I think. Think forest safe. If not, then my counting must be getting worse. This map usually does not go this bad, but I got a few bad rolls, I won't lie. I can get into its sweet spot, which is going to upset Olaf. That really sounds like the iron jingle for Mario Kart. Place you there. All right, let's end this. There we go. Right, I probably did bad in ranking, but I'm not going for ranking.
Ah, I lost again. In the world are you?
My name, I am known for Ormstar Army as Nell's grandpa. That's right, Nell's. What? No, that's why I get to be nice to children. No respect. Just watch yourself, little boy.
So that's Olaf, huh?
I still got the S rank? I don't believe that. Okay, I might as well see what he's got in stock. Because I think he might have a new CEO in stock. Considering...
Rat!
Easy there. I heard you the first time, old bearded one.
They voiced that line! Oh, that's amazing. That's one of the lines I white voiced.
Bearded one? Why you?
I love what they did with Grit's theme.
Mm-hmm. Hang on there.
Just quickly just check. If not, I'm gonna be a bit surprised and I'm gonna be a bit worried.
Look who's here.
Yes.
Yes, that's nice. Oh, you didn't. So what did you get? Did you just get music? Really? Oh, and you got Olaf's armor. Campaign! Thought you would have gotten a CEO or something. Gunfire! No, I don't, and I'm happy finally to get these. Place you there because I need to try and stop you capping. Holding them on the road might be best. I don't know why we've got a recon being real. The enemy's infantry aren't going to reach here. Yeah, leave you here.
Possum spit.
And then we got a taste of Grit.
Andy.
Yeah, I didn't want to go straight to Grit because they talk about it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they say check the range. What range? Oh, that's just a good guy. CO! Grit! Peerless marksman with range attack, tends to slight direct combat. His lead out style masks his dependability. Grit's in combat gain +1 into attack range. Direct combat units suffer minus 20 to firepower, however. Yeah. Plus 2 to attack range, plus 65 to firepower, and plus 10 to defense. Is there even gain a small bonus to firepower and defense? And yeah. Yeah. You know what? Just to quicken up this. Tank. I'm gonna keep that there. All right, let's move. Pull them back, push them back. And let them fire. And we need to start pushing. Not allowing any units to escape. Fine artillery and infantry. Because we need to push. Buildings. Let's cover. Blast forward. Blast tank away. Might as well just start blasting those indirects. I'll have to buy a medium tank soon, so I'll purposely what is known in Advanced Wars as base skipping. Usually not recommended.
sorry to have to do this, but you've left me no choice. Snipe attack.
Oh, I really love that. Jesus, they actually hit hard. All right. There we go. Now then, make sure you're safe. Okay, now before we go,
I can fix it. Hyper repair.
Basket for both of these. Medium tank. Basket. Blast them away. What to do? There's not really much I can do, really, until... Blast. Probably could get my own rockets, but it's not really useful. Really? Keep getting he's got range. He has 2 ammo left. Oh, straight right up. Load, roll out. And turn. Slowly pushing forward. It's just so engrossing just to go back to this game. So, I won't lie, I am slightly zoning out. Just taking everything in. Also, I'm trying to also sort of make sure that I don't get absolutely wrecked by the AI. Hyper repair. Let's playing's harder than people think, effectively, is what I'm trying to say. Because again, we haven't even gotten to the part where I want to discuss some things. Because the stuff I want to talk about still, but I want to wait a bit because once you go see more of this game, I want to talk about things I still like and things I don't like.
Don't get me all riled up. Snipe attack.
I really like how Grit says it. G. The G's of G's. What's that damage tank deal with him?
Hey there, Junior.
me Junior.
That's the spirit. Well, all right. Well.
I really like that cowboy hat.
Stop calling me Junior!
Well now, what have we here?
My boy!
How interesting.
I really like Eagle, and I like what they did with him. Prepare for fanboying. Air Ace. Meet my boy, Eagle.
Commander.
Andy. No.
All right. So, while we're not met, no. I want to talk about immediately. Eagle, a king of the skies who joined the Air Force to honor his father's legacy. His air units are matchless, but he has weak naval units. His air units gain 15 firepower and 10 defense, and have a -2 fuel cost per day. This is bigger than people think. His naval units have a reduced firepower, which is meh, because when we get to them, naval units suck. Lightning Drive. Eagle's non-soldier units that have already carried out orders can move again. However, all units have decreased firepower and defense. My favorite CO power in this game. In Advance Wars 1. Advance Wars 2, it got upgraded and, oh, it's perfect! Perfect! Of course, they did had to give him a nerf. No, that meter, oh, I love how small that meter is in this game. It's the one thing that makes Eagle so busted in this game. So, we got an enemy force. Let us take him down. We rush forward. To do that. That was a waste of fuel. Alright, I didn't talk about that. Moving units does cost fuel. So, yeah. Make sure you want to move them. Oh wait, I'm accidentally dropping. Yeah. Put you down here. We're gonna try and sneak you in. We don't have enough money. Okay. he didn't move his bomber. Oh, that's bad. Sorry, Eagle. Despite you being my boy. I need to blast your units out of the sky. Okay, how far can your battlecopter go? Okay, so. Move you down. Move you. Okay, so that's fine. Add me a shield with my units. While I want to tank his other unit, his ground units, we need to go with battlecopter. First strikes are very powerful and you don't want to waste them. Anti-air. I still haven't found out who it is. I thought it was in this turn. Goodbye. Grad, we already know who he is because I gave you a whole. In fact, I effectively gave a whole bio's worth. Boom. Oh, shoot! Oh, and the bomber's coming up.
Lightning drive.
I really like lightning drive. I hate being used against me, though. Okay. Good news is, we can blast these guys away.
I'm all revved up,
and no place to go. I should not be trying to do this with a bit of a dry throat. Blast you out the sky. Goodbye. Goodbye. You know what? To secure path through, I don't think we need to worry about what is used. Make a barrier. bring me and tank in. Boom, 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 boom. Roll it out. Don't have enough. Might not make it. Blast him. Hope that I didn't lose enough defense. Yeah. not good. Keep blasting through, apparently. Slowly pushing up. What's worse is like didn't allow the thing, the T-copter, to be damaged. I think I could have done something. Is that a regular? Yeah, it's a regular tank. Blast them. The tank's more dangerous than the missiles. Okay. Now that's done. And you start pushing. Oh, he's gonna get lightning strike.
Ready for attack. Lightning drive.
Okay. And our medium tanks just got healed back up to full. Boom! Tank destroyed. I don't want to join up. Get rid of you. This buff seems stronger. Oh. Now we just need to defeat one enemy.
Drat.
I like this, but I also don't like it. So it feels like it disrupts the flow. Really? Another one? Blast them away. Granted, at least this means I'm going to probably get a really good power ranking. I wasn't even trying to rout.
I lost? No! Don't play dumb with me.
At least he got my name right.
Yeah, you. I knew it. Power ranking was going to be max, and it's probably because of the medium tanks. I would have done it quicker if they didn't...
Hey there! Look who's here!
Okay. I might as well see what these collectibles are. But only after. And we've got two different missions.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Ugh.
I'm Max, a CO in the Orange Star Army.
Yeah!
Oh yeah! That's right. I'm not saying I'm perfect, but why focus on the negative? It's time to choose the next battle.
Okay, we'll choose next time. So, we'll see you at Max Strikes, and I'll talk about why I hate Max. Xenon Zimmer, signing.